The men and women who lived saintly lives taught us all how to live. The Saint of the Day, after this. A civic leader in Rome in the 4th century, Flavian, is honored on December 22nd. He was called a traitor for being a Christian and was banished from the city. He went into hiding and spent the rest of his life in intense prayer. I'm Dennis Daly.